Now we greet the new year while seeing at the year 2015, in which we have made noteworthy successes. In the last year, 2015, the ITF elected its new leadership at the 25th ITF Congress, the supreme leading organ of the ITF, and conducted the 19th Taekwondo World Championships. And also, the 13th year memorial service for General Cho Hong-hae was held in Pyongyang, the capital of the DPR Korea, the birthplace of Taekwondo, in grand manner amid great interest from the Taekwondoists all over the world. ITF Congress for its 25th edition was held at the Hotel Novotel in Plovdiv, Bulgaria on 26th of August 2015. The Congress was attended by 81 national associations along with 6 proxies with 75 total votes. The Congress decided Pyongyang City, the DPR Korea, as the next venue place for 20th ITF Taekwondo World Championship 2017. The Congress elected Master and Professor Ri Yong-sun unanimously as ITF President with long ovation and big applause, which lasted quite for a while. Newly elected president, Master and Professor Ri Yong-sun delivered an occasional speech. In his speech, Professor Ri Yong-sun expressed his sincere gratitude to all the NGB representatives for their trust and support in electing him as the president of the ITF. And he said that he will regard himself as the genuine president who would inspire the last words of General Cho Hong-hae, the first president of the ITF and the Taekwondo founder, to not only the new ITF leadership members, but also all the ITF members, and pledged to succeed the forerunner's cause together with them. An opening ceremony was held on August 27th at the stadium Colodrome under the presence of prominent figures of Bulgarian authorities as well as of ITF leadership members. Professor Ri Yong-sun, newly elected ITF president, made a speech on this occasion, which was followed by Mayor of Plovdiv City, who declared opened the 19th edition of ITF Taekwondo World Championship. Competitors displayed their techniques, trained on a daily basis, and the atmosphere of the stadium was raised by the cheering fever of the Taekwondo fans. The 13th year memorial service for General Cho Hong-hae, the former ITF president, took place on June 15, 2015 in Patriotic Martyrs Cemetery in Pyongyang, DPR, Korea. In the memorial service participated Professor and Dr. Zhang Ong, the then ITF president, and Vice President Senior Grandmaster Leung Wai Meng and other leadership members. During the event, the ITF leadership members met with Mr. Kim Yong-nam, the president of the Presidium of the Supreme People's Assembly of the DPR Korea, and visited native home in Mangyongdae, Victoria's Fatherland Liberation War Museum, Taekwondo Palace, Rungna Dolphinarium, Munsu Water Park, and other several places in Pyongyang. Through the visits, they came to learn more about Pyongyang, the birthplace of Taekwondo, and enjoyed their stay in several places in Korea, which is changing its looks day after day. The second ITF International Women's Conference was held on the 10th and 11th July 2015 at Uruls Hotel, New Delhi, India. The conference, with self-defense programs for women as its main subject, was attended by Senior Master Linda Low, Australia, Sabam Ratana Rajendran, India, Sabam Anali Basson and Ms. Nandi Basson, South Africa, Sabam Lee Sok Cheng, Malaysia. Sabam Ratchanok Molden, Thailand. Sabam Pat McQueen and Sabam Casey Cox, Australia, along with black belt students and teachers from ITF Association of India. The ITF also set up the Taekwondo Hall of Fame and the Relics Exhibition Room of General Che Hong Hee at the Taekwondo Holy Center and widely propagated to Taekwondoists and its fans the renowned people in the history of Taekwondo. Now, Professor Ri Yong-sun, the new ITF president, will talk about the projects to be carried out in this year 2016.
First of all, I would like to send my New Year greetings to all Taekwondo brothers and sisters throughout the world. I sincerely wish everybody all the best and good luck in the year 2016. This year, 2016 is most significant and important one in the history of International Taekwondo Federation because we are going to celebrate 50th anniversary of foundation of International Taekwondo Federation, and I personally would start my job as its president. Since I was elected as president of International Taekwondo Federation last year. Besides this, we have lots of things to do this year, including 12th Junior and 7th Veteran Taekwondo World Championships in Italy. In order to bring more brilliant success and make ITF boost through various schedules this year, I would do best together with my colleagues. I have already requested DPR Korean government to organize big ceremonies for 50th anniversary of foundation of International Taekwondo Federation, and DPR Korean government promised me to provide us with every possible assistance to make it a success. I really express my heartfelt thanks to the DPR Korean government for the constant support to us. I'm planning to have some ceremonies in this house, Taekwondo Holy Center, which is located in the motherland of Taekwondo. On this occasion, we, the International Taekwondo Federation, will invite all Taekwondo peoples, regardless of the organization, who really want to come to motherland of Taekwondo and pay a tribute to the Taekwondo founder, General Che Hong Hee. I hope to see them all in Pyongyang. Thank you.